for born again believers. No devil has enough power to look at you nose to nose and knock you off.
Can't do it.
He has to depend on deception. The biggest power of the enemy is the power to deceive. Listen now, if you are facing sickness in your body, the devil cannot just look at you here and use that sickness to kill you. He can't do it. What will he do? Fear. Fear. He has to inject fear into you. Fear of death. Fear of death. You will not recover. This sickness will kill you. It will kill you. You can't make it. This is one time you cannot get it. This is one time you cannot get it. He has to inject fear. Why? Because without fear, he cannot operate. Your progress is a function of diets. That's where you worship. You know, the message you hear. Function of diets and exercise. You hearing the word of God and doing it. Your progress, your spiritual progress is a function of diets, that spiritual food, and the exercise of it. That's doing the word.